Okay, so last night I went to my first exercise class in 12 weeks. It was quite interesting. I went back to Pilates classes because I feel like I need to get doing something. So I went with one of my friends and I thought I'd be able to do it because I used to do Pilates for years and years, 7 years, 8 years, something like that. So I was thinking I'd be fine. And needless to say, I wasn't. And my muscles are absolutely killing me. Woke up this morning and I've got kind of aches and pains in places. Obviously told her about my C-section and she said to obviously go quite slowly and to stop if I needed to, which I did do a few times. But yeah, it felt a little bit tender this morning, the scar. Just, I don't know, maybe just because I'm just pulling those muscles. I haven't used them for a while. So just made sure today that I just took it a little bit easy. But obviously finding that, you know, at the moment, I really feel like I need to get moving a bit more because being a mum, you sort of sit down and eat at funny times when you could get a chance to sit down and eat. So I'm eating things probably that I shouldn't eat, or eating takeaways and chocolate and things because it's convenient and it's quick and it's a quick energy boost. And I need to really think about what I'm eating. But most importantly, I think I need to get moving a bit more. So hence the exercise. And hopefully next week won't be quite so difficult.